Hey everyone, and welcome to the Illuminerdy. I'm Asher Friedberg, and today we're going to be talking about everything we know about the upcoming MCU series, Echo. Before we begin, be sure to leave a like, subscribe, and share to help us continue to grow. In case you don't know about the character Echo, I'll give a quick breakdown. Maya Lopez, aka Echo, is an Olympic-level athlete who is also deaf. In the comics, she has near-photographic reflexes and her accuracy is comparable to that of Bullseye. In the comics, Maya Lopez actually studied tapes of Daredevil and Bullseye to learn all of their skills and techniques. Echo has quite an interesting lineage in the comics, and it's something fans of the Daredevil series will be interested in. If you watch Daredevil, you likely became familiar with the character of Wilson Fisk, aka the Kingpin. In the source material, Wilson Fisk is the adopted father of Echo. Vincent D'Onofrio has been heavily rumored to appear in the Hawkeye series alongside Echo as Kingpin, but with new reports about Echo's solo series, we could see a lot more characters from the Daredevil series reprise their roles. According to Daniel RPK, a reliable source of industry insider knowledge, the Echo series will act as a form of continuation of the original Daredevil Netflix series. The Echo series will apparently soft reboot the cast of Daredevil into the Marvel Cinematic Universe, but keeping the same actors. When I say soft reboot, I really just mean the series will be reformatted to work within the MCU, but hopefully this won't retcon the events of the Daredevil series. While some have stated the Echo series will be a Daredevil Season 4, I think that's oversimplifying it. Fact is, Echo is gonna be Echo's series. It's about her. Now we might see the cast of Daredevil join her, but we can expect the focus of the series to be on Maya Lopez. The good news for Daredevil fans is that the same report about the Daredevil cast reprising their roles in Echo also states that Matthew Murdock will get an MCU adaptation of his own. The Echo series likely won't feature Matt Murdock as the lead, but set him up for his own solo outing in the future. If the Echo series is set to be a continuation of Daredevil, we can expect some major villains to be Kingpin, who was beaten in the finale but left alive, and possibly even Bullseye, who was last seen with a broken spine. With Echo apparently introducing Daredevil to the Marvel Cinematic Universe, we could soon see more characters from the Netflix series reappear, like Jessica Jones, Luke Cage, and Punisher. It's also been reported that Clint Barton will make an appearance in the Echo series. This makes sense, as I think we can expect to see Clint and Maya form a friendship, as Clint is rumored to lose his hearing during the events of Hawkeye, so Echo could help him to adapt. After their friendship forms, she could call on Clint for help. I'm personally surprised to hear that Clint will apparently appear in Echo, as I expected the Hawkeye series to be a swan song. As well as Clint, the new Hawkeye, Kate Bishop, is also set to make an appearance in the Echo series. Chances are, Bishop and Lopez will form a friendship, both being roughly the same age and acting as young heroes. We could see a small family form between Echo, Kate Bishop, Clint Barton, and of course, Lucky the Pizza Dog. Echo, which is currently in pre-production, looks to be bringing a lot more focus to the ground-level heroes of the MCU, and I'm all for it. Are you excited for the Echo series? Do you think it'll canonize the Netflix Daredevil series? Let me know in the comments! Thank you all for watching, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, and share, and be sure to check out my other videos on the channel. See ya!